Okay, so how does Mountain Blade exactly work? You have this unit right here. The number next to it shows how many soldiers you have in there. You can recruit some more soldiers from villages. Then you can process by killing some bandits, leveling up your stuff, so on. Then you can take castles and eventually take the realm.